How to delete parental controls on Android. Hi everyone, this is Kate from Create Login and Delete. Now without any further ado, let's get started. So first of all, open up Play Store in your mobile device. And make sure that you're logged in with your account. Now from this home page, navigate to your profile icon from the top right corner. And from this drop down box, tap on Settings. Now under these settings, you will find an option as Family, tap on it and it will expand to more options. So from there, tap on Parental Controls. And if your parental controls are turned on and if you like to delete the parental controls, all you have to do is simply tap on this toggle here. Now it will ask you to enter the PIN. If you remember your PIN, you have to simply type in the PIN and then tap on OK. After that, the parental controls will be turned off and will get deleted. If you don't remember the PIN here, then what you can do is go back to settings in your mobile device. From here, tap on apps. And again, tap on see all apps. From here, search for Google Play Store. Then tap on it. Then you will be taken to app info page of Google Play Store. Here, scroll down. Then tap on storage and cache. From here, tap on clear storage. It says this app's data, including files and settings, will be permanently deleted from this device. Then tap on OK. After you're done with that, now go back and open up Google Play Store in your mobile device. Now tap on your profile icon from the top right corner. From here, tap on Settings. Here again, tap on Family and then go to Parental Controls. Here you can see the Parental Controls is now turned off and is deleted from your device. So that's how you can delete Parental Controls on Android, and that's all for today's video. Hope this video helped you, and if you are new to our channel, make sure to subscribe, like, comment and hit that notification bell icon. Thanks for watching, and I will see you on next video.